Hey everybody, it's Flame Flares. Last time on Pokemon Heart Gold, we took on Bugsy in the Azalea Gym. This time, we're gonna head to Ilex Forest. But first, as we head out to Ilex Forest, we run into Silver. Looks like he wants a battle. Let's do this! Alright, so, Silver's gonna start off with Gas. Unfortunately, I had Mareep in front because I forgot. He's got Ghastly up first, not Zubat. So I'm going to switch out to Spearow, who's got Pursuit. And since Dark is super effective against Ghost, hopefully I can take it out in one hit. Yeah, yay for critical hits. Alright, what's he got up next? There's his Zubat. Okay, we're gonna swap back to Mareep. Zap it. Thundershock. Great for it missing. Thundershock. Darn it, it confused me. Why must you be faster, Zubat? Maybe I can get it this time. Come on, Mareep. Alright. Bye-bye, Zubat. That's nice, nice. Level 15. Wait, level 15. Oh, that is an awesome level for Mareep. If I'm remembering correctly. It's an awesome level for Mareep. Okay, last up is Bailey. Which you love from Chikorita. We haven't seen Chikorita since episode, I think, 2. So, yeah. Now, if you started with Chikorita or Cyndaquil, you will not be seeing Bailey anymore. If you started with Chikorita, you will be seeing Quilava. If you started with Cyndaquil, you will be seeing Croconaw. That is that. So, yeah. Just remember, it's a starter. It's going to be different depending on what your starter is. But I easily took down that Bailey with my Spearow and got a level up. Sweet, Aerial Ace. I'll teach that to Spearow. That'll be a lot better than Peck. But we'll leave Peck. We'll just get rid of Leo. Since I'm not into stat lowering moves. See, that wasn't hard at all. Took him down that fast. What? What's this? Mareep is evolving! Yay, I was right. We no longer have a little Mareep. But we have the pink fluffy cotton ball of death. Flap. Okay, I may be over exaggerating. But it's not a pink fluffy cotton ball of death. But it's a lot more powerful than Murray. I need to go to the Pokemon Center. Okay, we're back from the Pokemon Center. So, we're gonna head into Ilex Forest. Let's go. Okay, let's see. What do we got here? You have a Farfetch gone missing, huh? Well, unlike the original games, this puzzle is more complex. It's a puzzle where you step on these twigs. And okay. I'm gonna swap. And then again, maybe not. Damn it. So, you have to catch the Farfetch from behind. If you talk to it from any other angle, it'll just run away from you. And also, if you step on any of the twigs, it will run away from you. Jeez, what's with these wild Pokemon? Right there, you can get a revive, so I recommend doing that. And here, I'm probably gonna have a failed attempt. Yeah. Go away, Pokemon. Okay, I'm sick of this. I'm putting a repel on. What you want to do is actually, you want to get it not over here, but not up here either. You want it over here, and then you want to hit not these twigs. No, wait, I did that wrong. These twigs, and go around these, and gotcha, Farfetch'd. Okay, now the second one can be a little trickier. Just, I forgot how to do it. I haven't done it in a while. Because, well, Soul Silver was my practice run of this, so I haven't done that for... I haven't done that in, like, forever. I want to say back in October, maybe, is the last time I did it. Maybe November. I don't know. 2009, I miss it. No, not really. Well, by the time this video will be up, it'll probably be 2010. And unfortunately, the only Pokemon I have that can learn Cut is my, is Gator. So I'm gonna go look for another one. Okay, I'm back with a Pokemon that can Cut. Let's do this. Rotata, use Cut! Alright. Now we can head up this way. We're just gonna leave the Ilex shrine for now. Just leave it alone. There's nothing up there, so we're gonna go around this way. We're not gonna go up there yet. Cause there's a great move. Damn you. There's a great move we can learn. And there's even a little sort of cutscene, I guess you could say, of this guy body slamming this tree. But it's not body slam you get from him. It's the one, the only, headbutt. Now you may have noticed through this playthrough, there are no headbutt trees. Yes, we'll get rid of Growl. Nope, wait, that, I keep hitting the wrong buttons. We'll get rid of Growl, yes. Okay, you may have noticed there are no headbutt trees here. Well, simply put, is you can headbutt any tree you see. And I missed an item down here, so we're gonna grab that and head back up to that kimono girl. It's an X attack. I don't like it. Not at all. Okay, now that we're back up here, you run into this kimono girl, and she'll be asking you if you know where the exit is. Then whatever Pokemon you have out will like, and we'll just walk over and be like, it's over here, it's over here. And then it'll walk back to you and continue. And damn you. Okay, Ether, yay. Oh, what's this? The egg is hatching. A Togepi. Yes, that's right. Togepi popped out of the egg. Togepi will always pop out of the egg. Togepi hatched from the egg in the original games. It's not that hard to figure out. There's really no spoilers about Togepi. Let's see. Get TM12 from this girl with the Butterfree. And you know what? Now that we've gotten through Ilex Forest, I think we're a little bit short on time. So I'll see you next time. Here on Pokemon Heart Gold. See you then.